Hey guys, did you see our notice board? A school has entered into CIS membership directory as one of the schools providing high quality international education among 734 schools across the globe. That's huge, right?
You know, one of our students could be nominated for the CIS International Student Award.
We are really privileged to get international universities' admission guidance.
Being a CIS member school, we have the benefit to connect with international educators.
For exchanging ideas. All these good things did not happen overnight. Remember, all roads that lead to success have to pass through hard work. And success is not the destination, it's the way to travel. So does our accreditation journey.
QMIS upholds the vision of educating the leaders of tomorrow who will change the way the world lives, learns and works. With a global vision, blended curriculum and dedicated team of teachers, we questioned ourselves, are we really on the right track of educating these global leaders?
The question took us to the hunt for the standard and structured accreditation body to evaluate the systems and practices of the school to tell us where we are. And we landed at Council of International Schools, CIS, which is headquartered at Netherlands.
CIS is a membership community committed to provide a high quality international education by creating responsible global citizens.
I am a global citizen. My Global Citizenship Committee has taken my global awareness into global actions to make me more responsible.
Oh, as responsibilities of our global citizens, we have taken up actions against the use of plastics and save water as the themes for this year.
So I've gone to many different places, like my kids have studied in Dubai and Malaysia. So then we are right now in Madurai. So better school in Madurai, when I thought when kids can, you know, adapt to what they have seen abroad. I think Queen Mira was the one which stood apart from other schools. They are international school, not only in name. They do have that standard which I saw in different international schools. So I'm glad they are able to have an international school in Madurai. So I'm glad. So this is the only school in Madurai which was like, you know, my kids were able to adapt. They were like, they didn't have much of a transition from different countries to India.
CIS is a worldwide leader in the field of school evaluation and accreditation services that focuses on physical and emotional safety and well-being of the child in all spheres.
We do have Child Safety and Protection Committee that comes up with various strategies to keep the child safe and secure in the campus.
Our committee is not only focusing on the physical safety for a child in the campus.
Through the emotional bonding between the teacher and the student, it's ensured that the child is emotionally safe as well.
The emotional problems are handled then and there. The doubts are cleared. The teachers speak to the students very friendly. The students approach their teachers very friendly. And my child is very safe inside the campus. They are emotionally safe and comfortable.
Our CIS accreditation process is a 5-year cycle. The school's progress is evaluated under set of domains like the leadership, the curriculum and assessment patterns, the competency of the staff, the physical accommodation, and homeschool communication.
Well, as a parent cum teacher, I'm seeing a lot of transformation in the school and in my son. With the CIS journey, the accreditation will add more value to my son's learning.
But our school's application to Council of International Schools accreditation process was declined in the year 2015, mentioning that we don't accreditate schools that follow national curriculum. But we did not get disappointed or rejected because of that. We continued our application process again in the year 2016. Due to the tireless efforts of Team QMIS, we made Team CIS to understand our inclination to provide quality education, and our intention for this accreditation process is to benchmark our own standards. We were able to make our application process successful at the end.
As the first ride of this, we had an evaluation officer from CIS visiting our school for 2 days to audit the school's standards and systems. There were separate interactions for the students' council, the teachers, the administration members, the strategic planning committee members, the global citizenship committee members, the child safety and protection committee members, and parents.
CIS lende vanda evaluation kaga vanda team lende Ms. Jenny Thompson avangala meet panna parents la nanu orthara. So avangala evaluation eppadi irundhuchu appadina not only about the school personal avum ketanga nariya vishayangal unga kuzhandhaigala yen indha school la pottinga enna reason enna விஷயங்கள் வந்து இங்கே ப்ளஸ்ஸாக இருக்கு மைனஸாக இருக்குது அந்த மாதிரியெல்லாம் நிறைய கேட்டாங்க. ஸோ அதாவது நாங்கள் வந்து உண்மையை சொல்கிறோமா இல்லை பொய்யா ஏதாவது சொல்கிறோமா அந்த மாதிரி கூட நிறைய க்வெஷ்சன்ஸ் டெஸ்ட் பண்ணுற மாதிரி இருந்தது.
As we met the standards for the CIS membership, we are now conferred as a CIS member school.
As QMIS and CIS are marching towards the same common goal of shaping the child for the future, we didn't have to be pushed. It's just the vision that pulled us to CIS.
QMIS is now the first ever CBSE school in India to become a CIS member and to get into international accreditation.
We are a CIS member school.
QMIS is now a CIS.
I'm happy that my daughter is studying in CIS member school.
Now, we are a CIS member school.